Hello?
This is testing, testing. Testing, testing. Test, test.
Our plans to enter Chang'an are complete. Lord Lu Bu, we must first meet up with my father.
What? Lu Bu and Diao Chan have betrayed me? I want them put to death immediately. I have no time for such worthless fodder. Out of my way if you wish to live.
Ah, we don't stand a chance against Lu Bu.
Right. I have brought General Lu Bu here as promised.
Ah, welcome. Do not concern yourselves over me. Now, let us go and see.
Testing, 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 testing.
Dong Zhua will surely try to flee. We must close off the bridge to the west in order to cut off his escape.
Testing, 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 testing. Is there any sound coming out now?
Amazing in battle.
Is there any sound coming out now?
Running freely in Chang'an. We may be able to use them to our advantage as well.
Okay, cool. All right. I don't know why it's low. I don't have, I'm assuming it's taking the audio directly from the mix and not picking up over the speakers. Yeah, no, I do. There doesn't appear to be any settings or anything in the PS4 for like mixing or anything like that.
Stand down, you beasts. There is no doubt which of us is superior. Now, follow me.
Very nice. I have no idea where I'm going on this level. Some of the gates are locked until I think you do certain things, but... I don't know if I get my horse in. Oh, I do get the horse, okay. Come on, die.
I'll let you
there we go.
Now. Don't think you've won. Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Only Lord Lubu could hold off an entire army by himself.
Well, we got a couple other people in the channel now. Up to five.
I'm ready to give my life to protect this place.
No, not really. If anyone's never played this game before, I'm obviously using, like, the strongest character in the game. Even with low levels, you can basically just mow over anything you see out there. There we go, somebody else. Not sure what these tigers are doing. They don't have health bars, so they must just hang around and just hit anything they want. I don't see them doing really much damage or anything. There should be a boss right in this room right here, I think. Oh, there's a lot of people in here. Who is left alive in here? Okay, we gotta go up and then how do you get over there? Mobile unit captain.
Location at any cost.
No, you won't. You're gonna die pretty soon. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do now. I had to close the east and west gates, and then I think that... Hey, LMNO gentlemen, welcome to the channel. Sure if I can get through here, nope. I think what we're supposed to be doing is sealing off all the escape routes, and then we can confront the boss in his little chamber. So let's kill this guy over here before he runs away. What do we got left? All right. I think we can just go right across. Oh, there we go. Right across the bridge. We're the tigers.
I do not wish to fight you.
However, you cannot
be helped in these troubled times. Prepare yourself.
Zhang Yilao, you're done.
Impressive, Master Lu Bu. Your might is truly without equal in this land. Master Lu Bu, I wish to accompany you on your journey so that I may find my own path towards true might.
Suit yourself. Come with me.
My lord, Master Zhang Liao has been defeated.
What? Even Zhang Liao? Quickly! I need somebody to tear these enemies to pieces!
I shall seal off the enemy's escape route here. General Lu Bu, you and Diao Chan continue the pursuit from the east.
Was the door gonna open or what? Oh, you gotta go cut him off. Okay. And then north.
I'll cut down Dong Tua and help you realize your wish.
I am happy to hear so.
And he should be right up here
Thank
in the main room.
So much, nope. My lord.
What do we have to do? Oh, there he goes.
Fine. You can go ahead and have Chang on.
Fleeing towards the drawbridge. Alright, what do we have left? Where the hell is... Ah, there he is. Oh, get away from him. You're done.
we can still deal with the traitors. We've surrounded Chang'an, although we did lose our passages from the east and west.
Lord Lu Bu, let us escape from this place. Although we were victorious, it is not safe here.
Now what do I have to do to build? The army thing is advancing, so that means we're
all
losing.
Right. It's time to use our secret weapon.
Pyro cannons.
I'm not sticking around in a place like this. This isn't good. I never expected them to use tigers against our ambush troops.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
An entire army by himself.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Come on, get up, get up. I need an axe, there it is.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill. We may not be able to make it through this.
We got a handful of people in the channel now. Welcome.
I must retreat and rethink my plans.
Gotta go now. This way and over. Shoot, I'm gonna die. What is going on here? Come on, get out of here. Alright. There's the axe. Let's just book it to the end. things are gonna kill me if I'm not. Oh my god. Get up. Oh my god. Oh, they follow you in here? Come on. I can go kill this guy quick.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
You sure know how to fight. Can anybody provide me with
a
decent
use
challenge?
Some health. Oh, I can get outside right here. I don't have to go the other way. So if no one's played this game before, once you're in red health, you get your Muso meter fills automatically on a slow charge. And I think it used to be you did extra damage with your super moves, but I don't think they have that in this one anymore. Oh, maybe. Just run up, jump, and hit these guys.
How could they break through my siege like that?
I killed sure about 100 guys in one move there.
Come forth. I shall teach you.
There's health on the sides here, so I'm gonna go charge up a little bit and fill the Muso meter. Double protection, double speed. Let's see if there's an axe around here someplace. Yep.
I think I've more than lived up to my obligations.
Who else do we have alive?
I've had about enough for today.
Who's dead?
Alright, so what do we do? Just go through the gate and we're done? Yep, I guess so. Thanks for watching. I think I'm going to wrap it up here. Yeah, I'm definitely going to wrap it up. There's no exit or anything. I guess it just... I can't go back.